quotient and remainder. Jamie is here to divide 27 by 5. He follows the log method of division. 5 divides 27 5 times. So, he writes 25 below 27 and gets 2 on subtraction. Jamie's quotient is 5 and remainder 2. Good going, Jamie.